Hi, my name is Dan Sarefield. I am a professor of history. I teach Greek and Roman history and Latin here at Fitchburg State.
My name's Kathleen Morrissey. I'm an English studies major and I'm a senior. I chose Fitchburg State mostly because it's just a really pleasant campus, and when I visited, I was just really impressed with just all the facilities and how it really seems like there's not only an academic support network, but there's so many people here just really interested in the success of the students. What I want to do in the future is teach college level English and research early modern era poetry and literature. And I pretty much just kind of fell in love with translating, and I asked Dr. Sarefield to do an independent study with me for Ovid because he was a major poet who inspired a lot of my favorite poets that I was studying at the time.
Part of our job as faculty members is to open doors for students and to give them opportunities not just in the classroom but outside of the classroom. I take students to Italy, I offer classes in Verona and study Roman history with me there. The whole reason why I'm a professor today is because I had faculty members at my undergraduate institution and at my graduate school that were committed to me, who wanted to make sure that I had opportunities. They were the people who made me who I am.
I feel like the faculty that I've worked with closely have shaped me not only as a thinker but as an academic for my future goals in the professional sense. But just that individual kind of catering to your specific needs as a student really does kind of benefit you in the long run.
You know, it's been a long journey together. As a student, Kathleen and I have been in the class together for 3 years now, and she's really grown, and I'm sure that she's going to be successful as a result of the way that she's grown over the time she's been here at Fitchburg State.